I'm John Stewart. Post 9/11, there was a long fight to get New York City's first responders appropriate help to pay for medical costs from the long-term toxic exposures to the collapsed buildings in Lower Manhattan. The nation, and eventually Congress, stood behind our heroes. But now more than ever, we need to focus our support on the post 9/11 war veterans who've been suffering from the debilitating effects of the massive toxic burn pits they were exposed to during service overseas. The effects have been horrific. Affected veterans face increasingly complex health problems that have already left a growing number of them unable to work. 3.5 million veterans and service members may have been affected by our generation's Agent Orange. Health problems like lung diseases, cancers, toxic brain injuries, many of them very similar to what the 9/11 first responders have faced. Many of them dying as a result of these complications. If you're one of our vets who's suffering, then we need to get in the fight for you now. Fortunately, there's organizations like Burn Pits 360 that have been fighting to get the appropriate funding and help for our forgotten heroes who are long overdue on getting the medical, financial assistance they gravely need. Go to www.burnpits360.org today and learn more about signing up for the VA registry and your free VA Burn Pit exam. www.burnpits360.org. You deserve more than the country's gratitude for your service. Deserve full medical benefits to help with your illness. Together, we're going to work to get you justice, to get you healed. Thanks.